already through 19. We're already on the 19th episode of this. Holy crap. These series, these go a lot fucking faster than I thought they would. Like, I was just looking at the NHL one and realized we're already 12 goddamn fucking episodes in on that one. I was like, it does not seem like I've been doing that for that long. Like, it's been 12 weeks. Like, it's seriously been 12 weeks of that already. Like, we started that in November. Or, I'm like, we've seriously already gone through 12 fucking episodes on that? Like, if it was a series that I did every 2 a week, then I'd be a little bit less shocked. But, like, I do that once a week. And at episode 12 already, it's insane. Like, it's insane to see that. To see how far I've made it in just, you know, 12 weeks. We've already finished a month of the story, or the career mode. And I'm like, this one at 19, right? I'm like, I started this one back in October, but like, this one's already at episode 19. That's insane. Like, I was like, okay, this is at like, I don't know, like episode 10, 12, maybe 13, somewhere around there. Nope. Episode 19, almost episode, we're almost to 20 episodes on this one. You know, we're almost to episode 50 for Fallout. Like, it's just not like a lot of these. It's like, I have not been doing this one for that long. And then I look, I'm like, oh, I've been doing this for a lot longer than that. Like, it's one of those things. Like, you never think you're doing something for that long. And then you actually look at how many episodes you've uploaded. And then you're like, oh, this has been going on for a while. Actually, I'm just an idiot. There's Assassin's Creed Origins, which I think is almost episode 10. He's gotta be in here, which is already insane to me. Like, I only started that one the week after Christmas, or a few days after Christmas. Destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Indubitably. Just like them. Thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Okay, I'm so scope here. Because with the power of the core. Ooh, there's something over here. Oh, it's just health. He reminds me, voice wise, he reminds me of a YouTuber I watch. I can't think of who it is, but oh, that's too new. It's like the deadpan look on my face. Psychopath. Oh shit, sorry. He reminds me a lot of Darkiplier. If you guys watch Markiplier, you know who Darkiplier is. If you don't, basically Darkiplier is Mark's evil alter ego. Well, I say evil. Worf Stash is honestly the most evil of all of Mark's alter egos. But still, Darkiplier is pretty fucking evil, but like, trust me, if you watch it, you know what I'm talking about. Like, Stefano is a lot like him. Oh my god, whatever I'm about to walk into, I'm scared shitless. Oh no, I don't want to be in this. This is creepy looking. Oh, this is already bad. I don't wanna. No. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna get attacked by everyone in this room, I guarantee it. Oh, is this the thing from the commercial? Where I go into, like, the really weird white liquid for, like, 12 hours? No. I think that'd be kind of cool if this is the commercial thing. It's gonna be Stefano. Don't pull the hood off. Oh, this is about to be bad. This chase has been entertaining. Shut up, Stefano. But even the greatest entertainments must come.
The girl. Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh.
Enough art school bullshit. Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
Quit playing the pronoun game, Stefano.
He won't be around much longer.
God damn it, Sky. Quit with the... Sorry. Adam, Sky does Minecraft, doing some, more stuff with deadlocks. Skylocks, though. Skylocks, the best. It's about to be bad. Period.
I have entered my crimson...
Why did you have to call it Crimson Period? Oh my god. So you're on your... So it's that time of the month for you. So it's that time of the month.
My latest creation.
No!
You know... Sebastian, you're lucky to not be dead right now. Holy shit! Actually, I mean... Brutal as fuck, yes. Awesome looking, also, yes. Is Stefano a psychopath? No doubt about it. You're fine, dickhead. Yeah, that stupid stasis thing he always does. I like the fact that he kills people and then puts them in stasis. That's kind of a cool way to do it.
Sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way.
Found a way. Sorry. I'm gonna kill you. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to shove my... For those of you who may be watching with small children, I'm sorry, but please put on headphones to make sure there's no swearing and not pleasant things going into their ears. But I'm going to shove my pistol so far up your ass, it's going to be going out your mouth, and then I'm going to turn it at your face and shoot it. Damn straight I'm coming for you. That's why. Oh, I'm going to go fucking kill him. I'm going to... how do I jump in this game? Oh, fuck, this is gonna be trippy as fuck! God damn it! Oh, balls, that was scary. Okay, Stefano, that was a dick move. Oh, you're not seriously gonna do the Batman Scarecrow bullshit to me, are you, game? You have got to be fucking kidding me. Whew, that was almost close. I get to deal with this shit in two games. Oh, fuck me. Crouch. I mean, I say I get to deal with this in two games. I finished Batman Arkham Asylum, Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. I no longer have to deal with it in that game. But I do have to deal with it in this game. I didn't expect to have to do this, actually. This is actually a kind of cool thing to do. Annoying, yes, but cool, also yes. I like these sorts of things. It's a very stealthy thing that you don't really get in a lot of these types of games, where the whole purpose of the game is find zombies, shoot zombies, be done with it. Should have expected it to do that, because that's what Batman does when you get too far ahead of the eye of where the thing's going. Don't know why I didn't, but whatever. I don't wanna. Oh! Smash in again. Give me a sec, guys. Oh, pick that up. Oh, so I can find stuff here. That's awesome. Son of a bitch. Oh, this is gonna be fun. How am I supposed to hide from that? Ha! We just took like our fourth death because this game cheats. Chapter 8, premiere. What? We made it into another chapter? I didn't even notice. I didn't notice we went into the next chapter. We're gonna finish this game before it gets too... Oh, I see. I see what we're supposed to do. Can I just jump down from this, or do I actually have to do it like the stupid bullshit way of running down that? You're fucking shitting me. Fuck you and your little thing right there, you little bitch. How? Oh, can I get under that? I wonder. I think I'm supposed to go under that and then wait for him to go that way, maybe? I don't know, man. He doesn't go very far that way, which is some bullshit. Dude, fuck you. Come on, Sebastian! God, I fucking knew it was gonna happen. This game, I swear, man. Living to piss me off. How many... Let's quickly look. Statistics. We've now died twice. I think we've technically died four times, but... I think we've technically died four times, but this game is stupid and didn't count two of the deaths for some reason. I think one of them... I know one of them was at the end of the episode, so it didn't save the death because it didn't save. I don't know why I didn't save the other one. That might only be the third, to be honest. Okay, so unless this goes back to being... the forward, like, horizontal. How the fuck am I supposed to make it through that? Oh, this is some bullshit. You are not gonna make me do one of these, game. Go, 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 Sebastian. Gonna say, if this is about to make me do one of these obligatory bullshit running scenes like that, I'm not gonna be happy. Stefano? I ain't even... There's a light. Ooh, there's red gel. Alright, we're gonna grab everything and then we're gonna head in there really quick. High grade... Oh no, those nails. I thought those were high grade weapon parts for a second. Is there anything else in here that I can grab? Try not to go too far forward because I don't want to fuck myself over here and go past where I want to be. Is there anything else? So, there's something over here. Excuse me, another fuse. That looks to be it. So we're gonna go back into this room right here. We don't have any more of those, so... I'm good there. We do... Eh, we only got 100 weapon parts. We didn't get any more, so... To the upgrade, chow! Can't do much. We can literally just unlock an upgrade line, and that's about all we'll be able to do, because there wasn't anything else really that we got. Shut up, Tatiana. Let's talk to her really quick.
With your help,
maybe there are others here.
I haven't met them yet. There's no time to wait for.
I hope you're ready.
Maybe.
And if you die,
dying isn't enough.
I feel like he's gonna die. I haven't seen everything from the commercial yet, so I know for a fact that there's gonna be a lot more to go for this. We're gonna go and we're gonna level this up. Maybe a waste of my red gel, but figure might as well. All right. We don't have enough green gel to level myself up, so it doesn't matter. So we're gonna go save really quick because, of course, after I level up, I'm gonna save because I'm very safe with that. Save. I think we're getting close to ending the game, which saddens me because I love this game so much already, and I don't want it to end because that means my Sundays are complete. I mean, if my Sundays are completely free, my Sundays are completely free. I really don't care. Oh, that's right. We went through all this shit already, didn't we? Yeah, we went through all of that. Is there anything new over here? No. I feel like this board has something to do. We'll have something to do later on in the game. Is there anything? I don't see anything else in here that we can take. Okay, so it looks like there's nothing else in here. So I just want to check just to be safe. Don't want to miss anything. Game is one of those things where missing even one little piece of the puzzle can be confusing as hell. What the hell? Why did I skip the fight music? Thanks for making me trip out a bit there, game. That's always fun. Tripping me out like a fucking dickhead. Guessing is absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. Where is he is what I want to know. So he's gotta be down here, right? He's gotta be all the way downstairs then, right? But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete. That's not how it's gonna end. Oh, it's a medkit. Fuck me. That would be a really good thing to grab too. Motherfucker, I don't want to do this. I feel like, one minute, a chapter guide thing in this game, which I like. I like the fact that it doesn't spoil the things with how many chapters there are, so I know exactly when it's going to end. I like that a bit, but I also don't, because then, I'd like to know exactly around how many more episodes we'd be having. Of course my name's on this door, or this plaque. I can't bust through the door. Hi, Stefano. Oh my god, that suit though.
No more running. No more games.
Agreed.
He's sick.
You're beginning to bore me.
You can see it. His eye's all fucked up, if you haven't noticed.
Your death will be art.
Your death will be me killing you. Oh shit. Fuck me, this is hard. God damn, where'd you go? Yeah, you've been annoying me this entire fucking game. Where'd you go, dickhole? I'm not trying to avoid you. I'm trying to get into a position where I can shoot your dumbass. Shotgun, please. I'm not gonna regret shit, dude. You're gonna regret taking my daughter. Oh. Yeah, that's what I thought, Stefano. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck! This should be fun. Oh, shit. Ah! You dick! That fucking hurt. Like, that fucking hurt, mate. Oh, fuck me, fuck me, fuck. Take the bullets! Run! Sebastian?
No sense in running.
I'm gonna run still. Oh, you fucker! Grab the ammo! Ode! Grab more ammo! Run! Run, Sebastian. Run, run, Sebastian. What the fuck is that? I'm trying to... Oh, they were mines! I tried to avoid running into them because I was thinking that something bad was going to happen. But no, something bad happens if you run next to them. I need to, I'm gonna use the medical syringe because I'm not that badly damaged. Nope, 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 nope. It's a lot harder to get the shot, the right shots on him because... Shit balls! Why is it that now I have to have no fucking ammo? Why is it that gun? Why is it? Change. Semi-automatic. Nope, 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 nope. Sebastian, I swear to God. There we go. That way that one's on my hotbar, because that silence one does nothing. Are you shitting me? I did not shoot all 10 of those. So, is it still seriously... Fuck. I'm screwed now. I'm screwed into using this one now, because I accidentally loaded it up, because I'm a dumbass. Wait, what? What? Wait, what? Change type, wait. Okay, so all of them have a few bullets in them. Switch to the silence one, because it's my only one left that has ammo in it. I'm still going to. You son of a bitch. Okay, so now, we're going to make sure that this is the handgun we use, because I'm out. And use the silence one. Can I? Thank you, game. All right, let's see. We've got no ammo. Oh, we actually got ammo for this one. Sweet. I want to quickscope him. Oh! It wasn't a quickscope, but it was beautiful nonetheless. Is he dead? Oh, don't let him be dead yet. I want to kill him some more. I wanted to shoot him more! No! He can't be dead yet. Either that or he's not the main villain. No way this game goes 8 chapters long. That's Prince. Pistol's out of ammo. Cutscene. Pistol has ammo. Pistol actually has ammo. Suck my dick. You're ugly. God, he's weird. Oh, please let me take a picture of it. It's up your ass. Oh, please go find his camera and smash it, Sebastian. It's a dick move, but still, he deserves it. You killed him before finding out where Lily was, just FYI. I'm not trying to be a dick, but why do I feel like he's alive? I knew it. I knew I was gonna shoot him. Whoa, what?
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead!
Oh my God. Where'd she go? What?
I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Oh, Red Wings post-game recap. Let's see how it went. Just getting in the middle of a cutscene to fucking check this game. Yes, we won! Oh, fuck me! Hi, asshole! Or should I say bitch, because this is a woman. Oh no! It's the bone marrow shit!
Come to Mother Lily. I will protect you.
Lyra. It's It's not really her, dude.
Get away. You can't have her.
It's not really Myra. Oh, goodness fucking gracious, man. Calm your tits. Oh, fuck me. Oh, it's gonna suck. I knew this episode was gonna suck. I thought the fight with Stefano would be longer, but... That's not Myra, douchebag.
No!
God damn it, Sebastian, you never think! God damn it. It just got so much harder. I was complaining about like not wanting the game to end so early, and now I'm like, oh, I wish it would have, because it's gonna be so much harder. So counting the deaths I got that didn't save for some reason, I've gotten 4. I'm pretty positive there's been 4. Counting the death, obviously it's only counted 2 deaths for some reason, which I'm loving right now. You better talk to Kidman, because this is some fucked up shit.
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
No shit, Sherlock. Oh, great. What is this bullshit now?
Shit.
Oh. Chapter 9, another evil. No fucking shit game. I feel like there's... I can't even use that motherfucker.
What is this?
Where's the mirror? It's so creepy. Hide there, doll. What the fuck? Oh, I hate this game. Is that really the question you want to be asking right now, Sebastian? Question I'd be asking is, how the fuck do I get my ass out of here as fast as possible? I know you guys are probably thinking, man, Sebastian's daughter's in here. Why are you being such a dick? I don't care if his daughter's there. Who the fuck are you? Please say that. Take the gunpowder there. I don't want to go. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I feel like the way I want to go was back the other way. So we'll go that way in a second. We'll go check what was there. Because I feel like this is the actual way I'm supposed to go. Am I? Oh, no, never mind. The other way is the right way to go. So this is... It's good that I went this way then. Because this is not the way to go. I actually went the right way first for once. If any of you watched my Skyrim playthrough, you know I went the wrong way a lot of times when I was trying to search around shit. When I was in, like, dungeons and shit, I'd go the wrong way first, or the right way first, and then have to go turn around so I could go the wrong way. So I'd go the wrong way and search what I needed to search, to get more supplies. I actually went the wrong way the first time this time, so I was able to actually get the shit I needed. That's not gross at all.
Torture devices.
Give me a minute. We're gonna shut that timer off. We're gonna finish the creepiness. More torture devices.
Looks like they were burned alive.
No shit, Sherlock. All right. Well, that's going to do it for this episode, you guys. I'm going to get a nice little... Yeah, right there. Perfect, so you can see all the torture. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'll see you next time. Stay golden. Peace.